I'm Geoffrey. When I was 3 years old, I got quite sick. I had a very high fever and I got a shot of gentamicin, which destroyed the hearing of my inner ear. Having hearing loss isn't just about not being able to hear. It actually impairs your ability to communicate with your family, your friends. Everything is a larger challenge. And I wanted to do something about it to make my hearing better so that I wouldn't have to go through a life of silence. I'm an engineer, so I started developing implants to overcome my hearing loss. The first implant that I had was put in 18 years ago. And now we have the new VORP 503. It's MR safe. And it also has this new advanced coupler, which was ideal for my hearing loss. The VIBRANT SOUNDBRIDGE is inserted by a surgeon directly into the middle ear. There's an external unit called an audio processor. It picks up the sound and sends it to the implant directly across the skin.
Generally, it's a routine operation, but this is a particular situation. Geoffrey wants to follow the procedure, so we will perform the surgery under local anesthesia, so he can follow every step under a monitor. The great advantage of doing this surgery under local anesthesia with Geoff will be that we can actually, in the surgery, fire up the implant, and we will have him here on the spot, and he can tell us whether it's sufficient or not.
Geoff, how is it?
That's super. Yeah, that's way better.
Wonderful.
Yeah, that's gonna work.
I programmed the audio processor. It's an automatic procedure based on your hearing loss, but we can immediately try.
Wow! Get you some of that. That's great. My surgery was super good. I didn't feel any pain. It was really, really smooth. It's so cool to be plugged into the world of sound, and it's so important. And those little things that you're missing when you're deaf that you don't know about, and to be able to appreciate those sounds is unimaginable, and it's super cool.